kids' public speaking. My mother's name is Fatima Khalil. She is a housewife. My father's name is Hussein Jafar. He is a businessman. They're sitting over there. Please say hi to them. Today I would like to tell you a story about the rooster and the diamond. Once a hungry rooster was looking for food somewhere in the fields. Suddenly, she saw something glittered in the sunlight. Then he thought to himself, that must be a big ring. As he looked closer, he found that it was a diamond. Then he was very disappointed. He picked up the diamond angrily with his beak, then threw it away. Then he said, people say diamonds are priceless, but to me they're useless. I need grain to survive, not diamonds. Then later on, as he kept on looking, he found some grains outside a barn. There he ate his fill. The moral of the story is, something could be valued to someone may not be valued to another. Thank you.